India is the cradle of the human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great grandmother of tradition. Our most valuable and most instructive materials in the history of man are treasured up in India only. It is a matter of great joy to wish all Indians living in India and abroad. This day has a special significance as it marks the beginning of the 75th year of India's independence, for which Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav is being celebrated. This day is a festival of freedom for us. Splendid morning to all.
I would like to invite our senior principal, Reverend Thomas Lennon, principal sir, Mr. Joy Burgess, for the flag hoisting.
Thank you.
about tomorrow. Don't think about yesterday. Think about exactly what you are doing right now and live it and dance it and breathe it and be it. Now we have Shraddha Ma'am and Nivedita Ma'am with a dance performance.
देश से है प्यार तो हर पल कहना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। देश से है प्यार तो हर पल ये कहना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। सिलसिला ये बाद मेरे यूं ही चलना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। मेरी नस नस कार कर दो और बना दो एक सितारा, राग भारत मुझ पे छेड़ो झनझनाओ बार देश से ये प्रेम आंखों से झलकना चाहिए। मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए।
I request our senior principal, Reverend Tom Sinan, to share his views on this 75th Independence Day.
Senior Principal Joy sir, teaching and non-teaching staff, wish you all a happy and meaningful Independence Day. I am proud to be part of the 75th Independence Day that celebrated today in the spiritual ground of our school. We are so lucky that our forefathers have given us a land of peace and happy where we can sleep all night without fear and enjoy whole day in our school or home. I am proud to be an Indian. We all should feel proud to be an Indian and admire our fortune that we took birth on the land of an independent India. Whatever be the limitations of our nation and culture, ours is the only nation which pray, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Let everyone become happy and prosperous. I feel we need to ensure that every action of ours resulted in making the nation proud. As responsible citizen of India, dear teachers, teach our children the value of sincerity, devotion, dedication, love, respect, punctuality and optimism. Just like you look after and take care of your children for fulfilling your dreams, nurture your students and make them capable of fulfilling the dreams of their parents and this nation. Let every teacher be the guardian of their students. Let every student remember you throughout their life. Let your words be in their memory forever. Dear all, we should feel proud that we are the inheritors of great privilege of our motherland. And say proudly that we are Indian. We should acquire knowledge on value-based life from our parents, from our teachers, elders, and also from the message of great scholars. We should never belittle or denigrate the heritage of Bharat. Correct those who are doing or telling negative about our people or about our country or about our heritage and culture. Understand the difference between Sadachara and Durachara. The catchword for today is use and do not abuse your freedom and live it up for your country. We should take an oath today of being highly responsible and well-educated citizens of the tomorrow India. We should sincerely perform our duty and do work hard to get the goal and successfully lead this democratic nation. Vande Mataram. I touch the Mother Earth where I belong, the land India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, Father, for inspiring words and making us proud to be Indians. As it is rightly mentioned, this responsibility of potential power lies on the shoulders of the youth of this country. With you, me, and with us, we are sure that every young Turk feels the same zeal and enthusiasm to make our country great. On that note, let me thank Reverend Tom Slinnan, Senior Principal of Martuma Schools in Dore, for gracing us with your extensive knowledge of Indian history. My sincere thanks to our principal, Mr. Joy Burgess. Along with you, I would like to thank all the teachers and staff members. You are the key to the success of this celebration, without whom this would not have been possible. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.